Hey buddies, it's Bad Lori, and I'm back with another news video for you. You may have heard by now, there is a new game pack coming out for The Sims 4 on September 8th. The Sims 4 Journey to Batuu. They are doing a Star Wars crossover, and I'm not sure how I feel about it. But if you are interested in hearing my feelings about this and other Sims related issues, make sure that you subscribe to this channel and leave a thumbs up below so I know that you enjoyed this video so I can make more like it. Anyway, let's talk about this Star Wars getup. I don't know about this one, guys. I just don't have high expectations. Obviously, they put a lot of hard work into it. You can see it looks very detailed. I just think that this should have been a full-on expansion pack and not a game pack. I have Realm of Magic fears, if anybody remembers how that kind of went. On the other hand, I'm excited to build with this. I think this is going to be awesome to build with if you already have Get Famous and Strangerville and Get to Work, or even by itself. But naturally, you know me, I like to be like pair all the packs together. It looks cool. Not a necessarily huge Star Wars fan, but let's get into the news because I've got some stuff to read to you. Experience the edge of the galaxy. Your Sims are definitely not at home anymore. From the Millennium Falcon to the bustling cantina and unique attire of Batuu, Sims will be surrounded by the iconic sights and sounds of Star Wars. Socialize with the alien locals to truly understand why Batuu is unlike any other planet. When your Sims return home, bring back new decor and recipes inspired by your travels. Play a game of Sabacc or host a playful lightsaber training session. The Resistance, the First Order, and the Scoundrels are fighting to control Batuu, but your Sims' actions will determine who will succeed. As your Sims undertake challenges and special missions, you'll tip the balance of power. Your influence not only changes the world, but unlocks special rewards, like starfighter access, new outfits, and critical missions on Batuu. And who knows, maybe you'll find your Batuine special someone. Unite with iconic characters. Completing missions earns your Sim reputation points, and as you rack them up, you get closer to earning a meeting with the leaders of the forces of Batuu. The possibilities shift depending on your Sim's actions. Will you choose to support Kylo Ren in his efforts to uncover the Resistance base, or will you join Rey and Vi Moradi in the fight against the First Order? Whichever path your Sim chooses, Honda Onaka and his scoundrels are always there for you if you need extra galactic credits. Get your own lightsaber and droid. Explore Batuu to find kyber crystals and hilts from the most coveted Star Wars artifact, a lightsaber. Collect every piece to construct a blade that is all your own, then invite other Sims to spar in lightsaber challenges. Or visit the droid depot and purchase your very own droid to help you on your adventures, and maybe zap a few Sims here and there to distract them. You can even bring your droid friend home with you so you always have that plus one for parties. Well, buddies, there you have it. There's all the key features that are coming out in the new Star Wars Journey to Batuu Sims 4 game pack. See what I mean about how I feel this should have been an expansion pack and not just a game pack? To me, it already looks like it's compacted and concentrated and like kind of like a ripoff of Strangerville, maybe. Maybe I'm not reading enough into it. I guess I'll have to play it and find out. Until next time, buddies, that's all I have for you today. Make sure you're subscribed to me here on YouTube and following me also on Twitter, because as always, I will be doing a giveaway for this pack when it comes out, and I will be announcing that on Twitter like I do all of my major announcements. Also, when you subscribe to me here on YouTube, make sure you ring that little bell so you'll know when my next videos come out, because I will be having lots of new information about this Star Wars game pack coming out over the next couple days. So again, make sure you have that bell on when you subscribe so you don't miss any of the news. Thanks so much for coming by again, buddies, to listen to me ramble on The Sims. You know there's nothing I love more than hanging out with you guys and talking about The Sims. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day and stay safe out there. Wash your hands. I love you so much, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!